Oh man, look at the color. Oh wow. Down this super long flight of stairs is the beach.
Hey, it's Shell Casing Kid, and today we are in at Smuggler's Cove Park, and this is in it's on the north side of Nova Scotia, and right behind me here is the Bay of Fundy, and the rockhounding here is really, really good.
It's all shale cliffs. And they just carved into waves. And then the smaller stones are just spectacular. Purples and all different colors. Reds, olives, stripes, lines. Amazing.
And then there's the bay. That's the Bay of Fundy. These are unbelievable. Right there is a cave. From what I understand, it's where they used to run liquor, I guess prohibition times maybe. I'll have to take a look at the sign, but that's why it's called Smuggler's Cove, because that's the cave where I guess they would hide out in, or hide their boat in, or something like that. I'll get the information. But that's the cave right there. This is just fantastic.
Here.
And this one.
talking in hushed tones because there are other people on this. That is just insanity right there. You're good. That is amazing. Look at this piece right here. That is just stunning. This face is just unbelievable. It's just everywhere you look. Look at this. Look at this one. The place just is beautiful. There's so much to look at. And we're here at a perfect time because it's low tide. Mrs. Shell Casey Kidd wants to show some of her finds. Oh man, look at the color. Oh wow. Look at the green. Man, look at that. That one's awesome too. Ah, that looks like spotted like Easter egg, like a dinosaur egg.
Yeah, that's exactly what I keep saying too. It's like, oh my god. Wow, look at that.
So this is all shale, but it's big, big cliffs of it. It's like a Martian landscape.